Hello everybody, this is Brandon Ivey, and I wanted to share something that's exciting. You know, it's no secret that I use a marketing tool called Conversion Pros to build my business. Now, I don't know when this happened, but I was looking at my leads. I purchased leads the other day, and I was looking up through my contact list, and there's a drop down menu that says, you know, you can break up the list by purchase leads, regular contacts, but I saw something that said gift leads or lead gifts. I was like, what is this? So I clicked on it, and it said something like 2,100 and something leads, gift leads. So I went through the list and looked. I'm like, I didn't purchase these leads. Where did these come from? And I remember last week a post that Ron Pope made. He's the CEO of Conversion Pros. That he said that, I remember him saying that they were going to be giving some extra leads to members who purchase leads or whatever. And I, you know, vaguely remember that too much. Went on holidays and think nothing of it. To come back to see over 2,000 leads there, you know, that value, that's probably $2,200 worth of leads that was just dropped in my back office. I didn't get a message from Ron about it. I didn't get a message from David Dubs about it. And so I thought it might be a glitch. So I shoot a message over to David real quick. Say, hey, you know, is this real? It might be a glitch. Maybe it might be an error. He said, oh, no. You know, we just wanted to thank you. You've been with us for a while now. It's almost a year, actually. And, you know, you do good with us. We just wanted to give you like a Christmas present. And I was like, wow. He said, you know, we didn't want to make any fanfare about it. We're not looking for any praise. And they didn't make any announcement about it. You know, a lot of times when people do good for somebody else, they like to go on social media and brag about it and say, look what I did for somebody else. And they didn't even do that in this case. They're not looking for me to even do a video like this to recognize them, but I wanted to do a video to give Mr. Pope and Mr. Dubs a special shout out of appreciation for, one, putting together a system like Conversion Pros that the average person who's looking to build their business, they don't know how to use social media, they don't have a warm market anymore, they don't know how to market, period, have an opportunity to learn the skills necessary without having to pay $1,000 or $5,000 to get trained by somebody special, and the ability for us to purchase leads. You know, they built that platform in place, and then at this time of year are giving back to those that are using their system as well. I just wanted to give it up to David Dubs and Mr. Pope. Thank you for all that you guys are doing. We look forward to going into 2017 and having even more greater success using your system to build our business and our company. So I just wanted to say shout out to David Dubs, Ron Pope. I appreciate the leads. I'll be giving them to team members on my team so that they can use those leads to help build their business. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.